What do you think about people copying your videos? Hello guys, I'm Shlok and you're watching Tech Burner. In this video, I'll be answering some of the questions that you guys sent in. This is actually my third time recording this video. The first time the video was out of focus, the second time the mic was not working. But now we're finally here and I'm sorry this video is a bit delayed because of all this and my exams, but right now we're here and I'll be answering a lot of the questions that you guys sent in. So let's not waste any more time and get straight into the video. So a lot of you guys asked some basic information about me and where I study and what I did and what qualification I have. So to answer all these questions and give some of the new guys a little bit of an intro, I'm Shlok Srivastav. I'm studying in SRM University, Chennai. I'm actually from Delhi, but for the past 3 years, I'm currently here in Chennai studying BTech IT. And because I'm studying BTech Information Technology, of course, I took science in the 11th standard. I am 21 years old. And some of you guys also asked about the scores that I got in my 12th exams and the JEE mains and all the other stuff. To be extremely honest, I don't even remember all the marks. In JEE mains, I got, I think, around 100 something. And in boards, it was around 85% or something. Who is your favorite foreign tech YouTuber? So I'll be extremely honest, it is so hard to pick one YouTuber that would be on the favorite list because the YouTube space is so diverse. There's a lot of entertainers that are really interesting, some vloggers, some tech people. And I watch a lot of these guys and I like almost all of them. But if I were to pick a current favorite, it would be maybe Logan Paul. A lot of you guys ask me about meetups and collaborations. So currently I'm in Chennai, as you guys know, and I don't know where to do meetups in Chennai. So I'll definitely be doing meetups as soon as I go back in Delhi. And that would be by the end of this month. After this semester ends, which would be by the end of this month, my college life would be kind of over. So I would be able to focus more on this channel and I have a lot of things planned for you guys. So I would be creating a lot of cool stuff for you guys. So yeah, I'm pretty excited for that. And we'll also have some meetups and collaborations definitely. Next question is quality over consistency. So this one is so hard. I have to say it is a mixture of both. Sometimes quality works, sometimes quantity works, and you have to see what's working and go according to that. But if I wanted to give a percentage of priority to both of them, I would give consistency 60 out of 100 and 40 to the quality that you have. So personally, I would focus more on the consistency, but the quality is important at the same time. So yeah. So many of you guys keep asking me about how much earnings do I get, what's my net income, what's my monthly salary from advertising, affiliate and sponsorships. So I definitely have to answer this question in this video, and I make a lot of money and spend it on stuff that I don't even need. Here's some stuff that I bought. Too many thoughts on my mind, I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online, my city don't show me no love in this. Cycle le meri. Yaar photo ki chahta hai.
Chor hai kya? Cycle pe kaun photo khilata hai? Gareeb ke bachche YouTube karte hai kya? Naukri bhog naukri. Local radio stations,
I got more plays than all of these. Guys, I'm so much humble, but I still have so much money, so I have to spend on. I only spend my money on very important things. I'm going again.
I'm going again, I've been going in. This is my personal swimming pool. It like very nice quality. The water is very clear. Works only in floods, but like high quality. I'm going again,
I've been going in, I'm fed up with some. So that was just kind of like a joke, but I'll be very honest with you guys. Money is not a motivating factor for me, but it is very important that the channel makes money so that I can continue making videos like this. Currently, I'm making what an average starter salary would be like, but I've made videos for years when I got absolutely no money out of it. So yes, I make some money out of YouTube, but it is definitely not what drives me to make videos for you guys. Some of you guys might call it cheesy, but I actually do this because I get a lot of love from you guys and I love technology as well and creating videos for you guys. And of course, it makes me happy. So yeah. When I first started, I did not have such of a certain goal. I was just creating videos because I liked it. But now the goal for me is to create the best daily tech videos. And when I mean the best, I mean like no one comes close. I know it's hard and it requires a lot of work. And currently in the position I am, and the amount of work I'm doing, I'm not even close, but I know the amount of work it takes and I'm working towards this goal. I'm not close, but yes, we'll get there. This question is by Raw Tech Gamer and he asks, Can you tell me what's the difference between a 24 megapixel smartphone camera and a 24 megapixel DSLR camera? If you guys have taken photos with a DSLR camera or with a mobile, there is one rule, and that is the more the amount of natural light, the better the photo that will come out to be. And that is because the more light you give to the camera, the more information each pixel has to give out the details and to make a clear picture. And that is the difference between a smartphone and a DSLR camera. The smartphone has 24 megapixels fitted in a small sensor, so each pixel in the mobile phone camera gets low light. But when you compare it to the DSLR, it has a bigger sensor, so each pixel has a lot more light that comes into it, so it has a lot more data to work with, and you end up with a great quality image. So as I told in a previous video, it's not about the megapixels or if you have a dual camera setup or not. More of it depends on the sensor size, and that's what we have on the DSLR, and that's why it takes better photos. The next question is by Pranay. When are you bringing your girl in front of the camera? There is no girl, bro. Yet. Please, your mom, dad. Please. So as I told you guys, right now I'm in college and my mother and father are not here. But I'll put up some photos if you guys want to see this. A lot of you guys had questions regarding the tips and tricks for creating YouTube videos. Some of you guys wanted to know how to set up the title, keywords, and all the other things. So for all these tips and tricks and all these tutorials, I have a separate playlist, and that is called YouTube 101. I'll have a link in the description box below, and I will also have it in the top right corner. You'll be able to find a lot of videos that will give you tutorials about all of that. And for some specific tips and tricks, you guys might not know, there is a YouTube creator community forum that you guys can go to and find a lot of tips and tricks. It is an official forum by YouTube itself, and you can find a lot of tips and tricks there. I've written 3 or 4 posts in that forum itself, and I will link them in the description box below so you can check them out. Which video of yours is your favorite? Actually, all the videos that I create are quite close to me, but if I were to pick out one favorite video, it would be the Android myths video that I created. And it is not because the video is very high quality or it is a great video with great content. It is a video that I worked really hard for, I think for around 2 weeks, and I learned animation and all the stuff for this video, and it is still the video with the least amount of views. I like this video a lot because this is the video where I should have stopped because nothing was working. Not the monetization revenue, not the views, anything was not working. But I don't know why I still kept going, and that's why I like it. Do your friends help on your work? I don't know what you mean by work. If you're talking about studies, then yes, they actually help me a lot in studies, and they're the reason I'm passing all these semesters. But I actually don't consider making videos as work. But if I ask for help, they are always ready to help. The next question is by Praveen Kumar. Tell us about selfie drones and share market investment. That escalated quickly. One technology that I'm very interested to see in drones is AI plus drones, and that would be like a market changer. And for the second part, share market investment, I'm not actually much of an investor, but if you're asking for opinion, if I were to invest a lot of money into companies, I would invest in companies that are creating services around the blockchain technology, and also companies that are creating blockchain technology. I'm not talking about investing in Bitcoin, but companies that work on the technology that runs behind Bitcoin. But the problem would be that all these companies would be small and they would not have gone public. So you would not be able to invest into these companies using stocks. So yeah, I won't go too much into detail about all this stuff because I also have limited knowledge about all this, and it would be also kind of boring for some of you guys. So we'll switch to the next question. Please donate video on how to use Spotify in India. Some of you guys might have seen me using the Spotify app. It is pretty easy to use Spotify. You can download Spotify from any other source, external source if you want, and then install it on your phone. And then you can use any kind of VPN application to change the country from India to USA and open it using the VPN app. It will tell the application that you're running it from USA, and then you'll be able to log in and use the application. Voila. What do you think about people copying your videos? A lot of you guys send me links of videos that have copied my content, and if I go up on YouTube and search for some content that I've created, I find a lot of videos that are quite similar, and some even use the same thumbnail that I made. I'll be extremely honest, if you're not re-uploading the same video that I created or doing a voiceover over my video that I created, I'm completely okay with copying. You can copy all the content, like if I made a top 10 apps video, you can copy all the apps and create it in your style, and I'm completely fine with it, and that's how YouTube works. I also take inspiration from a lot of YouTubers, and some people might be taking from mine, and I'm totally okay with it. Let me give you an example out of YouTube. The top 10 Indian startups for the past 10 years have been almost pure cut-to-cut copies of the Western startups. And that just shows you that everyone would say not copy and not copy, but the people who are copying are actually successful. And I absolutely find no problem with creating similar content as long as you're creating value for the audience. And that is what it all comes down to, creating value for you guys. So next time you find a video and you think you can create it better in your way, go ahead and do that and don't even worry about copying. And that was kind of it for this video, guys. I know I've been really inconsistent for the past 2 or 3 weeks, and that is because the exams were going on. And as I told you guys before, I will be more consistent after this semester gets over, and I would have a lot of time to create videos for you guys. So yeah, please give a little bit of time. And yeah, if you like the video, make sure you subscribe to this channel, and you can also watch some previous videos on this channel. Bye bye, guys.